From that cottage because we're going back home today. I'm going straight to Buxton because I've got two shows at the Opera House, so yeah, I'm very tired.
We're off, we're going, goodbye.
So I've left my drink in here and it's boiling today and it's actually fizzing. I don't think I can't drink that anymore.
So busy today, what is going on? Ooh, it's a lovely day though. So.
One day more, another day, another destiny. This never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second time. One day
I did
more.
Not live until today. How can I live when we are parted?
One day more.
Tomorrow you'll be worlds away. With you, my world has started.
One more day all on my own.
Will we ever meet again?
One more day with him not caring.
I was born to be with you.
What a life I might have known.
And I swear I will be true.
You didn't answer my question. Are you ready?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
It's the last time this week.
I've
no idea whether you saw that, but it's backwards.
Show is done and I am finally home. I am so unbelievably tired. It's unreal. Like, I started to struggle in the last 15 minutes especially because my eyes are just so... just wanted to close and go to sleep, which wasn't good, but hey ho. Anyway, I think Dom's sorting stuff out from the holiday and whatever, so yeah. No.
What? It managed to do it a minute ago.
You are being lightened up by a pig. So, you know, there you go. How cute is that? Right. Sleep time. Good night.